Money is so tight at one Central Coast high school, students are having to get by on old computers that barely work. But now an ambitious fundraising drive is underway to try and change that. Action News reporter Phil Gomez is live in Santa Cruz with our story.
Well, parents, students, and teachers realize this is an ambitious fundraising effort. If you were to hold hundreds of car washes, bakery, and cookie sales, you still wouldn't get close to raising funds for a failing computer system. But they have faith that the community will step forward. The 1,400 students at Aptos High School depend on the school's computer network to complete schoolwork, but they're failing.
They take a few minutes, a long time to load just to even log in.
One time I was writing an essay and I didn't save, and then all the computers in the lab just shut down and I lost all my work.
This is the brain of the entire school.
It may be the brains, but it's also a mishmash of different computer parts that takes a long time to process information, and it's feared it could become the target of a hacker.
If someone can access this more easily, or if it goes down and we lose all that student information, then the safety and security of the school is compromised because of that.
Parents have formed a technology fundraising committee. Their goal, raise $1 million by next fall to replace the aging computer system.
Well, we're looking for corporate donations. We'll be looking for individual donations, obviously, from the families of students in Aptos. We're also looking for individual wealth investors.
As part of their student government class, Aptos senior David Vase and Nicholas Greaves were assigned this issue as a research project and learned a valuable lesson.
I've learned that people actually do care about the issue, because I didn't think, it seemed like nobody really cared, but if you just like speak out, people listen.
And so far, there's about $23,000 raised to replace the technology system, and a technology fundraising committee has been formed to raise $1 million by next fall. Aaron?
That's an ambitious goal for sure. Thank you. If you want to get involved, the technology fundraiser committee is scheduled to meet next Monday at the Aptos High School Career Center. That meeting will get underway at 6:30 in the evening.